Hi
Hi,
guys.
welcome.
Hi, I'm Bianca.
I'm Griffin.
And I'm Caitlin.
Welcome to Altered House's first ever performance. And it's online, it's virtual, but it's live.
So basically the three of us, we decided to create this theater company because we really wanted to foster new performances with new artists, and we wanted to challenge the norms of what you would think traditional theater is.
And we feel like this is almost like the perfect way to start out, because not only are we embracing this new form of theater, with this virtual form of theater, because everybody's locked inside because of COVID-19, but we're also providing a environment for LGBTQ plus artists and allies to celebrate Pride Month.
And throughout the performance, we're going to be spotlighting several charities and organizations. And at the bottom of your screen, they're going to pop up. And in the description, there's going to be links to all the organizations where you can click and donate, sign petitions. Also, halfway through the performance, we'll be having a moment of reflection. During this time, you can click the links, find out more information, and use that time to really reflect on what's happening in the world right now.
So we're so excited for you guys to see all these amazing artists and the work that they put into this. The show is amazing, so I can't wait for you guys to see it.
Enjoy the concert, y'all. Happy Pride Month.
Woo! Happy Pride Month!
It doesn't matter if you love him or capital H-I-M. A-M, 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 A-M. Just put your paws up. Cause you were born this way, baby. My mama told me when I was young, we're all on superstars. She rolled my hair, put my lipstick on, in a glass of her boudoir. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said, cause he made you perfect, babe. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far. There's a new man to save. I'm beautiful in my way, cause I make no mistakes. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born this way. Don't have yourself in regret, just love yourself instead. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born this way. Just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen.
Hi! It's we're fans and sisters!
Alright, let's do it!
Alright. Why are there so many songs about rainbows? What's on the
think we might see. what I am. I am my own special creation. So come take a look. Give me the hook or the ovation. It's my world that I wanna have a little pride in. My world, and it's not a place I have to hide in. Life's not worth a damn till you can say, hey world, I am what I am. I am what I am. I don't want praise, I don't want pity. I bang my own drum. Some think it's noise, well, I think it's pretty. And so what if I love each feather and each spangle? Why not try to see things from a different angle? Your life is a sham till you can say, hey world, I am what I am. I am what I am, and what I am needs no excuses. I deal my own deck, sometimes the ace, and sometimes the deuces. There's one life, and there's no return and no deposits. One life, so it's time to open up your closet. Life's not worth a damn till you can shout out loud, I am what I am.
Thank you. the paint may all be peeling off the front porch and the door. No matter what, I'm heading back and whistling as I go. For better or for worse, it's still the only home I know. The garden Mama used to tend may now be overgrown. Our friends and neighbors moved away to distant parts unknown. It could be no one's waiting there to smile and say hello. For the only home I know. The memories I've left behind may all have turned to dust, a penny in a wishing well, copper turned to rust. I can't remember why I left or what I hoped to find. I only know that more and more I'm back there in my mind. A fireplace, a gentle face, a warm and friendly glow. The only home I know. The
Fool's days brought me loveless joys. I read my Plato, love I thought a sin, but since your kiss, I'm reading Mrs. Glynn. I took one look at you, that's all I meant to do. But then my heart stood still. My feet could step and walk. My lips could move and talk. But yet my heart stood still. Though not a single word was spoken, I could tell you knew that unfelt clasp of hands told me so well you knew. I never lived at all until that thrill of that moment when my heart stood still.
Why does this feel so strange, sitting next to you, and all I did was happened to run into you by chance, and I know that I shouldn't feel excited when you smile. Oh my god, he just caught me looking at him all the while. I can't help thinking maybe he was looking at me too. Get a grip and watch the movie, after all, that's what you came here to do.
Why does this feel so strange, sitting next to you, and all I did was happen to run into you by chance? I should go, cause I shouldn't be thinking of you this way. I don't know what your preference is, but God, I hope you're gay. What the fuck? You don't know if he is thinking about you too. Get a grip and watch the movie, after all, that's what you came here to.
Shit, I finished all the soda. I should go and get some more, but I can't help because I feel my heart is pounding through the floor. Should I make the bold decision and be the first to make a move? Hey, he might like you too. Screw the soda. Hey, I really like your shirt. It sure does match the color in your eyes. You idiot, why did you say that to him?
They sure do look like they make you comfortable. I hope he knows I said that to make him feel
bad. You're being so nice, cause yes, I know
just about the worst
to make it small. I am pitiful and sad.
God,
why are you still talking?
Are acting like a fool? That makes me want to call him mine.
That's why you came here.
Wanting.
Soon the movie will be over, and we'll have to say goodbye.
Now just look to find the courage. All you have to do is try.
What's the worst thing that could happen?
People might turn you down.
What have you got to lose?
Let's get coffee.
Let's go take a drive and think about our lives, passing through meridians of greater times. I was on a different road, but then I found my home within you. We could kill some time and watch movies all night. Later every morning spent with you, cause every night I love the truth. The timing never felt so right. This feeling's unknown. My love is a meridian, continues to grow. All the lines I used to say, what time of life we live, but now we're creating them. Thank you. writes unheard of thoughts on me. He's so unreal. Let's go take a drive and think about our lives, passing through meridians of greater times. Thank you so much. Happy Pride.
Summer was lush. Winter is bony and rough here. Put cream in your cup. Blow steam off the cup. We walked down Francis, hit the 7-Eleven near campus, holding hands like some kids. And we wait till sunset, hit the liquor store on Sumner. Neighbor's dog barks from the trailer. Oh, Violet, would you wait around with me? I'm begging you, Violet. Would you stay around for me? I'm begging you, Violet. The sunset looks violent. Your hair and your thighs are wet. Kiss me on the neck, Violet. I'm begging you, Violet. Would you stay around with me? I'm begging you, Violet. Would you wait around for me? I'm begging you, Violet. The sunset looks violet. Hair and your thighs are wet. Kiss me on the neck, Violet. We get older, we both grow. It's hot, it's cold, I want you so. I spend all day on the road. I grab you up, I'm heading home. We hit the pub, I drink too much. On the way home, can't wait to get home. We laugh, we fight, we yell, we take it all. This time slow, I like it slow with you.
Hey, my name is Emma Freeman, and this is a song from the new musical called Sweet Bitter. I'm singing it and playing it on the piano. It's called Round and Round.
I know it's real, but am I supposed to know the way I feel? And I know this time it's me, just adrift upon the endless floating sea. Could love a child, but a baby needs more than loving to survive. And to survive would take everything, but giving everything leaves nothing left for me. And it's just too much to pretend. It's just too much to imagine how this fucked up kind of fairy tale could end. So round and round and round we go. Round I found I'm out of control. Round and now I can't let go. So much left unsaid. Everything will change. That's how my
story will go. And I'll be long gone, long gone, long gone. I'll be long gone, long gone, long gone. Round and round and round we go. Round I found I'm out of control. Round and now I can't let go. So much left unsaid. Round and round and round we go. Round I found I'm out of control. Round and now I can't let go. So much left unsaid. And every minute shows everything will change. One way or the other, I'll know. And now I see it's all so real. How am I supposed to know the way I feel? How can I even know what's right? When it's you and me alone in the moonlight.
In 2016, I was a senior in high school. My musical theater teacher asked us to write about how we were feeling during the presidential election time. I came up with this spoken word or poem or rap or whatever you want to call it. How many of you have ever been called a queer? The N-word, a spick. Let me make this moment clear. If you don't know the context of where that history came, you cannot get mad at others when they start to blame. You'll post Black Lives Matter, but you'll keep your mouth shut. Your Instagram and Facebook posts, they weren't enough. But the protests and the rallies that these people attend, how do we mend and comprehend when we are stuck at dead ends? You raise the youngest generation in a world of morality, but the first thing on the news is about police brutality. You see a Muslim girl wearing a sacred hijab, or a black man on the street, and you fear being robbed. You see an Arab guy with a beard down to his chest, and you get all anxious to call him a fucking terrorist. Clear your brain. Just fill your heart. Educate yourself, but don't tear us apart, because we're a nation of immigrants, built by the slaves, the selfish, the hungry, oppressed, and the brave. Fighting all our battles that were driven by fear and still pushing those that remain unclear. But we hustle hella hard in the shadow of our doubt, creating negative space just to push love out. Expression, rejection, depression we let in. The baggage we carry that grabs their attention. You aim for the ceiling, but you fall through the floor. Forget about the past, can't go back to before. I will march with my peers and demand equality, because we are the home of the brave and the land of the free. In a sea of standing people, Kaepernick took a knee. Paying his respects, ignored in his country. You say the KKK's got nothing on me, but let's go back in time to the time of slavery. You are fueled by so much hate, yet you say that you are Christian. Get moved by your fate and stay true to your religion. Now here's a disclaimer. I know some good souls, but if we can't hold each other accountable, how will we ever be whole? Because we lack unity, we lack all respect. When I ask you to take a knee, I don't mean on someone's neck. Pause. You use a gun to protect you from the fight you don't believe in. You use hateful words just to get under their skin. But let me uncover what the media won't cover. You have a support system everywhere that you go. You are your own person. You are your own home. Your heart is your canvas. Your tears and blood are the paint. So paint out your story. Let the soul gravitate. And there will be hate in all of your surroundings, and you'll find yourself sweating and hear your heart pounding. But take a deep breath and put the hate aside. Love who you are, let your pride be your guide. You are more than your history. You have all control. What does it mean to be hateful, and how does it make you whole? While America feels battered, we're gonna be the change. We'll shout Black Lives Matter, stand up, and say their names.
beautiful city, not a city of angels, but we can build a city of men. We may not reach the ending, but we can start slowly and truly. Heart by heart, now, maybe now, we start learning how we can build a beautiful city. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. We can build a beautiful city, not a city of angels, but we can build a city of men. When your trust is all but shattered, when your faith is all but killed, you can give up bitter. But finally, a city of men. A city of
Darling, you might think it's too soon, but I can't get you out of my head now. Picturing myself in your room, and I wanna be with you till I'm dead now. I want your friends to be my friends. I'll make you breakfast in your bed. I want it all with you. And if I'm coming on too strong, it's 'cause I've waited far too long for someone just like you. Share your address. I know it's too soon, too fast, but this could last. I wanna share your address. I know it feels like love, so let's shack up. I wanna share your address. I just wanna stare at your face and spend quality time with your mother. We can overdrink at your favorite place, and we can waste the whole next day to recover. I wanna watch you while you sleep. I know I might sound like a creep, but I can't help myself. And it's so easy to forget that we have barely even met, but I want no one else. I want no one else. I want a key to your house. I wanna pick up your clothes. I wanna clean up your mess. Wanna share your address. I know it's too soon, too fast, but this could last. I wanna share your address. I know it feels like love, so let's shack up. I wanna share your address. I wanna be your emergency contact. You can put me down, 'cause you know I know you best. I know you best. It doesn't matter where I go without you. I'll never be home. I wanna share your address. I wanna be your emergency contact. You can put me down, cause you know I know you best. I know you best. It doesn't matter where I go without you. I'll never be home. I wanna share your address. I want a key to your house. I wanna pick up your clothes. I wanna clean up your mess. I wanna know where you hide things. Wanna be in your photos. Wanna share your address.
My love, to look at her like that. Could it be wrong? And she's just so nice to look at. And she smells like lemongrass and sleep. She tastes like apple juice and peach. Oh, find her in a Polaroid picture. And she means everything to me. Oh, I'd never tell. No, I'd never say a word. Ooh. And all it aches, I feel so oddly good to you. And she tells like lemongrass and sleep. She tastes like apple juice and peach. Oh, you would find her in a Polaroid picture. And she means everything to me. Oh. And story time and fall. To her, I taste of nothing at all. Cause she smells like lemongrass and sleep. She tastes like apple juice and peach. Oh, you will find her in a Polaroid picture. And she means everything to me. Yes, she means everything to me. Yes, she means everything to me. Me. So we
Take back your picture in a frame. Take back your skin in the rain. I just hope you understand. Sometimes the clothes do not make the man. And all we have to do now is take these lies and make them true. So now all we have to see is that I don't belong to you, and you don't belong to me. Yeah, yeah, freedom, I won't let you down. I will not give up.
Do start fall down from long to be close to you.
Dorm room. sweet, all sweaty and tangled up in my bed sheets. And my heart feels complete. Let's never leave this room. Why don't we stay here till finals? I'll go to school forever. I'll take out a dementedly huge high interest loan. Cause I'm changing my major to John.
Okay, so like, hi, my name is Travis Jordan Harley, your local queer. And I am coming to you from the Van Cortlandt Golf Course, the Van Cortlandt Golf Course that I stumbled upon because I abandoned my family to go sing. And that's the tea. So I will be singing Sam Smith's To Die for you. Hit it. I'm also have, okay, it's dark. Every day, every night, I close my eyes from the fear, from the light. As I wander down the avenue, so confused, guess I'll try and force a smile. Pink lemonade sipping on a Sunday. Couples holding hands on a runway. They're all posing in a picture frame whilst my world's crashing down. Solo shadow on a sidewalk. Just want somebody to die for. Sunshine living on a perfect day while my world's crashing down. I just want somebody to die for. I long for you. Just a touch of your hand. You don't leave my mind. Lonely days I'm feeling like a fool for dreaming. As I wander down the avenue, so confused, guess I'll try and force a smile. Pink lemonade sipping on a Sunday. Couples holding hands on a runway. They're all posing in a picture frame whilst my world's crashing down. Solo shadow on a sidewalk. Just want somebody to die for. Sunshine living on a perfect day while my world's crashing down. Just want somebody to die for. I just want somebody to die for, to die for. I just want somebody to die for. Pink lemonade sipping on a Sunday, oh, on a perfect day while my world's crashing down. Solo shadow on a sidewalk. Just want somebody to die for. On a perfect day while my world's crashing down. I just want somebody to die for. I just want somebody to die for. To die for.
Well, thank you for allowing me to sing for you. Black Lives Matter, and that's on period, all Black Lives Matter, and hope everyone finds their own golf course to sing in.
Bang.
His name is Mr. Snow, and an upstanding man is he. He comes home every night in his round bottom boat with a net full of herring from the sea. almost perfect bow, as refined as a boy could wish. But he spends so much time in his round bottom boat that he can't seem to lose the smell of fish. The first time he kissed me, the whiff of his clothes knocked me flat on the floor of the room. But now that I love him, my heart's in my nose, and fish is my favorite perfume. Last night, he spoke quite low, and a fair-spoken man is he. And he said, "Mr. Pepperidge, I'd like it fine if I could be wed with a husband. And indeed, Mr. Pepperidge, if you'll be mine, I'll be yours for the rest of my life." Next moment, we were promised, and now my mind's in a maze. For all I can do is look forward to that wonderful day of days. When I marry Mr. Snow. Flowers will be buzzing with the hum of bees. The birds will make a racket in the churchyard trees. When I marry Mr. Snow, then it's off to home we'll go. And both of us will look a little dreamy-eyed, a drive into a cottage by the ocean side, where the salty breezes blow. He'll carry me across the threshold, and I'll be as meek as a lamb. Then he'll set me on my feet, then I'll say, kind of sweet, "Well, Mr. Snow, here I am." Then I'll kiss him so he'll know that everything will be as right can be, a living in a cottage by the sea with me. For I love that Mr. Snow, that young seafaring, bold and daring, big bewhiskered of a bearing, adoring Mr. Snow. A silly idea consumes my head. A song contains no storyline. An empty lot bears a four-leaf sign. The loneliness has overcome. Your lips on mine is cloud nine. Your lips on mine is cloud nine. When will I find my lover? All this dreaming that I'm sick of. Emotions all start to show. Now I'm going on and on and on and on. Your lips on mine is cloud nine. Your lips on mine is cloud nine. Her lips on mine is cloud nine. His lips on mine is cloud nine.
know these words make no real sense. It's just my nerves get so intense. And all this thinking at what expense? It's only building the suspense. Your lips on mine is cloud nine. Your lips on mine wish you were mine. Your lips on mine is cloud nine. Your lips on mine.
Until the day you cut your hair short, I heard from others you like the chase. Well, I've never been good at that sport, but when I see you out, I like it as you put your hands around my waist. And we stand there acting like we know each other better than we do. So pour me another gin with a twist, and I'll play along like I'm someone you missed. Cause it's safer to keep moving on like this. I'm into ya, but no, never too much, cause I know something always comes up. So it's safer to keep holding off like this. Never saying what we need and never saying what we're meaning. It's safer.
Not sure exactly why or how, but I keep on ending up on your mind. Connected on all the usual things, but the words aren't always easy to find. Still, we have a little fun on the summer nights we're free. And I won't care what you're doing with the others when you're not with me. So pour me another gin with a twist, and I'll play along like I'm someone you missed. Cause it's safer to keep moving on like this. I'm into ya, but no, never too much, cause I know something always comes up. So it's safer to keep holding off like this. Never saying what we're needing, never saying what we're meaning. It's safer. Why am I so afraid of you? Rolling up my sleeves to prove I can take it however you wanna make it, make it. If I'm being honest, yeah, I don't wanna be too cool, so I just gotta shake it, shake it. Whenever you wanna fake it, fake it. So pour me another gin with a twist, and I'll play alone like I'm someone you missed. Cause it's safer,
safer
to keep moving on like this. I'm into ya, but no, never too much, cause I know something always comes up. So it's safer,
safer
to keep holding off like this. Never saying what we need and never saying what we're meaning. Ooh, it's safer. It's safer.
For celebrating Pride with us virtually. In the description, you can find all the Instagram handles for all the artists that performed tonight. Go give them a follow, see what they're up to, and show them some love.
Also in the description, you can find all the links to the LGBTQ plus and Black Lives Matter charities where you can donate and sign petitions. And also in the Black Lives Matter card website, there's a lot of very helpful resources.
And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to our channel and then go give us a follow on Instagram at Altered House. And if you want, you can go to our website, alteredhousetc.com, and make sure that you're on our email list so that we can send you upcoming performances or any auditions that we're holding. Thank you guys so much for coming.
Thank you. We love you.
Woo. Happy Pride.